That's a gap because the floors are crooked. And it looks like the countertop leans. Room down there. I don't know if you can see the hall tilts this way. You got a little step into a little tiny room. And the ceilings aren't very tall in here. I can touch them.